Women Igniting and Achieving Change. That's this year's theme of the Women's Legislative Briefing, which claims to be Maryland's longest-running women's legislative event. Elected officials, activists, and future leaders come together once a year at this event to discuss issues impacting women and young girls throughout the state.
I came here to learn more about women's rights and how it can be a better part of the community.
Monica Ramirez, the event's keynote speaker, is a woman of many hats. Activist, civil rights attorney, author. She's dedicated her life to fighting for the rights of immigrants, women, and children. And she's here to help empower young women and girls.
Each and every one of us have to take action to make change, to ensure that every single one of us can be safe.
Ramirez, who used to work in Montgomery County, has also played a role in fighting to end workplace sexual violence.
That no one, nowhere, should ever have to experience this kind of violence.
Longtime advocate Monica Ramirez, who has helped ignite the Time's Up movement, encouraged the people of Montgomery County to not only make an impact on the community, but also on the world.
We have a real chance to make a significant difference in the lives of women and girls in this part of the country that could really have ripple effects for the rest of the nation.
Ramirez hit the mark for many of the participants. As for those future leaders,
there are girls right now who hold the answers to some of the biggest societal problems, and we just have to empower and encourage them to use their voices.
And Christian already has big plans for her future.
I plan to be a lawyer when I grow up and go to college in the University of California.
In Rockville, Chandler Parr, CNS-TV.